Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to appear offline on Discord. So launch your Discord and click on your username, click on online, and now you can select do not disturb invisible, or you can create a custom status by clicking on set custom status, and you can type here offline and you can select status, clear after, you can select the duration, and also you can change the emoji and then click on save. So that's how you can appear offline on Discord. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to Do It. Thank you for watching.